Hi friends, welcome back to Oral Learning PSE. In this video, we discuss the 6th mock test for the Food Safety Officer exam preparation Kerala PSE. Let's start with the first question. The flavor of the condensed milk is chiefly due to. Milk fat. IIM stands for Intermediate Moisture Meat. Softness in pickles is due to Penicillium. Heating of cream at low pressure is called Vacreation. The percentage of water in fruits is 80 to 90%. The natural enzyme present in fruit that hydrolyzes pectin is pectin methyl esterase. The white portion of citrus fruits is called Albedo. Pink spots in eggs are caused by Sporotriticum species. The percentage of sugars in juice is expressed in Briggs. Linalool is present in Coriander. Cellulose is mostly present in Bran. Hurdle technology consists of Mixture of different preservation techniques. Dash is the term used to label foods treated with low-level ionizing radiation. Pico-waved. Responsibilities of the food business operator in FSSA 2006 are discussed under Section 26. Standards laid for product is given by BIS. Which of the following is said to be heme agglutinin inhibitor? Ovomucin. Which of the following is the anti-pernicious factor? Cobalamin. The National Codex Contact Point, NCCP, for India is at Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, New Delhi. Chilling of carcass, poultry done at which temperature? 30 degree Fahrenheit. National Bureau of Plant Genetics Resources is located at? New Delhi. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.